Guess what it costs to hammer up this median in Cedar Park and replace it with brick? Nearly $400,000? You heard that right. Is it a waste of your money? A waste watch investigation. Tonight at 10 on KITV.